If there had been any doubt as to China's ability to develop the technology of a global superpower, there could be none now.